Culture, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the USS MesenPure. Its continuing mission, to explore traditional culture conditions, to seek out unwanted cells, to eliminate them, and to boldly culture where no one has cultured before.
Captain, we identified hematopoietic cells crowding our MSC culture space.
Go to red alert.
Postmark, I don't know much about these little hematopoietic cells yet. There is one thing I've discovered. I don't like them, and they're all over.
Captain P.I., these hematopoietic cells are typically found in cultures of mouse bone marrow and compact bone-derived MSCs. We used to have to passage over and over again to rid the galaxy of these nuisance cells, and wait weeks to generate enough MSCs to be able to perform our experiments.
Postbot, we're surrounded. Can you get to the point?
Well, Captain, now we have a better way.
Yes, Captain P.I. With the MesenPure photon beam, these hematopoietic cells won't stand a chance. With MesenPure, very little passaging is required to obtain enriched MSC cultures.
Excellent. Postbuck, activate the MesenPure photon beam.
Acknowledge, Captain.
Activating MesenPure photon beam.
Bormund, set the photon beam to maximum MesenPure.
Do you mean the MesenPure photon beam from Stem Cell Technologies?
Yes, that one.
Aye, Captain. Captain, maximum MesenPure has been achieved.
Very well then. Fire!
Pew 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 pew.
Fascinating.
Pew.
Use MesenCult Medium with MesenPure for highly enriched mouse mesenchymal stem cell cultures.